What's good, YouTube?
Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. I seen niggas switch teams without a waiver wire. I seen stand up.
It's your boy Tweez and the homie.
My James, what's good?
Back at it again with another reaction video.
You already know, man.
You already know. Today, we got a joint from Boss.
Mm-hmm. Dreamville, you already know.
Dreamville joint, you know what I'm saying? Called The Jackie, featuring J. Cole and Lil Tjay.
Let's get it.
Okay, okay. That's. Have we done a Lil Tjay? I don't think so.
Nah.
We haven't done a Lil Tjay. But, you know, Lil Tjay been going up. I've been seeing him trending for a while now. You know what I mean? I'm surprised we haven't done anything yet, really.
Right, right.
But you already know J. Cole gonna lace the joint. Boss, he gonna lace the joint.
Big fan.
You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, y'all know what time it is. So, we're gonna get right into it. Mm-hmm. But before we do, you already know what y'all gotta do for us real quick. Hit that subscribe button one time.
You did. Make sure you like the video up.
Leave us a comment. Follow us on our social media. And hit us up if you got any questions or anything. And let us know how y'all feel about our videos.
Big facts.
So, trending number 13, Boss, The Jackie, featuring J. Cole and Lil Tjay. Let's get it. Robinson Park, man. Where they at? It's New York. My nigga Boss looking like T. Pizzle? T. Hey.
Straight up.
You want it over? Not this over. Well, you XL, right? Shit. Nutcrackers. Bottle waters. Honey buns. Yeah, come through.
Snacks too. Got my boy Cole in the XL. Well, that ain't even an XL, but doing the Uber. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Uber drivers, man. Especially the ones that keep that bottled water and snacks for us.
You did, man. Shout out to the nigga Cole, man. You see him doing this little acting thing.
Facts.
Start that safe. No doubt. Are you not cracking? Fuck with that.
Yeah, let's get it. Let's
get it. I wonder who made this beat.
Oh no, man, but you already know every time Boss and motherfucking J. Cole get on the track, they lay shit. So I'm ready to see if they about to go
bananas.
Crazy, you did.
Okay.
Okay. A little vibe, summer joint.
Okay, a little summer joint. You know what I'm saying? She wanna let the waves flash down on me.
You see the drop top beat, stop playing with these.
Facts. Drop top cold.
And fuck with this vintage vibe these niggas be fucking with these videos, bro.
Like vintage, no chains, no nothing, just motherfucking real old school
cool. Yeah, yeah.
She said she wanna let the waves flash down on me. You see the drop top beat, stop playing with me.
Got me ready to get a hockey jersey.
Facts, and he got my RDC niggas in there.
Oh shit, I ain't see that shit.
And my nigga Mark, you know, in the game.
Okay, okay, I see him.
Got the Dreamville jersey.
Okay.
Shit, that jersey so crazy, bro. They ain't even had that shit to my size. I was trying to get it.
Yeah, that's hard.
That shit hard as a bitch.
Shout out 704.
You did.
She said you wanna let the waves flash down on me.
What is it? I want a jacket. What are you talking about?
I don't know. What's that? What's the slang? What's that? What's Jackie?
Is that like the Aunt Jackie? Is it like, you know what I'm saying? They in New York. You know what I mean?
Not the Aunt Jackie, though.
I mean, it'd be so funny to me when I watch motherfucking videos and niggas got on all these damn clothes and then the rest of the people got on shorts and tanks.
Yeah, niggas is hot. That's some New York shit, though.
Niggas probably stank.
They got the whole big sweaty coat on and shit. No one is hot.
Big sweaties.
I don't wanna wait no more. Why the fuck are we waiting? I don't wanna wait no more. I know a couple niggas had you. I ain't tripping, they ain't fucking with me. My niggas on your block baggy. But them niggas don't mean nothing.
That was fire.
Hopped out, double park. All them niggas watch you cop the rubber fun.
Okay, alright.
I ain't used to this boss, I ain't used to the singing nigga, I ain't used to the boss either. I wasn't really expecting this.
Baby T-Pain type shit.
I mean, it got some T-Pain vibes though. You feel me?
Facts. That boy said cop the rubber from the op. Hit your crib and got it popping.
Let's go.
You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said you wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said you wanna let the waves splash down on me.
Man, my nigga Cole, that nigga voice just be making shit sound anything real. Sound good. These basic ass hook.
Shit sound basic as a bitch, but that nigga floating on this bitch, yo.
Big facts. Shout out to Cole. Okay, let me see what you're talking about. Tjay said, fuck that retro shit. I'm about to step out of my motherfucking.
Step on my shit. 2020 bag.
Facts.
Splash down on me. I know she doubt it. It ain't mine, but you fucking, I doubt it. She showed me that's a nigga rerouted. I'm a rich nigga, no, I ain't clouded.
That nigga said. That nigga said, she ain't mine, but you fucking, I doubt it.
I'm young and I'm bossed up. It's a different, don't let it get crushed up. I was 17 coming through, pushed up. Now it's better to come in and be washed up. She had that's
how I did. My boy had the Billy truck? Oh, that was just a Bentley. Oh, I need to see that again. Boy, he getting money. Okay, he got the Bentley. Okay. Why y'all ain't make that boy? Bring his fro out and his throwback attire.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. You little young nigga try to come in here and keep it basic.
I mean, I guess Boz is kind of on some up-to-date shit with the Balenciaga shit, but.
Yeah.
He really on this T-Pain shit. I'm going to keep saying that. Because he look just like that nigga in the glasses.
My nigga leaving glasses. In the back. Looking right. Crazy.
You know, I got to stay down the road. Let you know she got a lockdown while I'm gone. We don't do ever shit. I got a magic stick, can't you see? Whole lot of lavish shit. You said I have a shit. No, no, no. Slide in that bitch with my Gucci's arms. Trying to stay out the way. Money and me when I.
Okay.
My nigga Cole experiment with this shit just off the shrimp that this ain't his shit.
Facts.
You
feel? That's how I'm feeling.
You feel me? Like, he gotta just like, he gotta adapt to the beat. Everybody saying, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, he sounds good on this shit though, you know what I'm saying? It ain't my personal favorite of his style, you know what I'm saying? But he still sound good on this shit, you know what I'm saying?
Facts.
I sleep, I don't love free. I have some Dior slippers. I don't know what I did with them. Bret Hart, but I'm sharpshooting. I apply for them M's and you know I got them. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me.
What is this shit? Glizzy what? Glizzy's something. You got the hot dog right there looking crazy.
She said you wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said you wanna let the waves splash down on me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You see the drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said you wanna let the waves.
Where the fuck is Charlotte jerseys at anyway? You gotta order them online.
I mean, nigga, that's a Dreamville collab, so that shit already came and went.
Okay, okay.
She said you wanna let the waves splash down on me.
Shout out to Bob, shout out to Cole, Lil Tjay.
Tia.
Jacob.
Jermaine.
Jermaine. Boss, you can go, nigga, go. Jacob, hey, I need an autograph, a picture. They ain't gonna believe me.
Take that.
I mean, it's cold. This ain't an autograph. You cold, you can give me a honey bun if you want. Yeah. I
mean, my nigga say you cold, you can give me a honey bun if you want. That nigga Mark stupid as hell, bro.
I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it. What you gonna get that joint, bro?
I'm gonna give that shit a 7.
Big 7.
Yeah,
I was thinking more around the 7 myself.
Yeah, I'm gonna give that shit a 7, man. I feel like it'll sound good in like a party setting.
Yeah.
Like if it was playing like in the background and I'm just vibing, I feel like this shit would be fire, you know what I'm saying?
Everybody know the words.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like a little day party, a little brunch action. Definitely a fire track, you know what I'm saying? Different, you know, experimental, which is dope because, you know, sometimes you got to change it up.
Right.
You feel me? And I feel like Boz and change the style up and shit to try to, you know, tap into the new wave, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to rock with that 7, though.
Yeah, I'm going to rock with the 7, too, you know what I'm saying? Definitely, it's a good song. The visual was the best out of everything, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, dope visual, dope.
So, yeah, I'm going to rock with the 7.
Big facts, man.
And let us know what y'all think, man. It's another NFO exclusive. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment. Hit us on our social media. For all y'all underground artists, make sure y'all hit us up if you want a reaction done, because we doing it for the love.
Word.
You know what I'm saying? So keep rocking with us, man. That's Boss, Lil Tjay, J. Cole. Another banger. Another NFO exclusive, man. Y'all know what time it is. NFO gang.